You have been asleep for 10 hours. Now, not nighttime 10 hours, though. You counted them too. No, this is 12 noon till 10 p.m. A solid state of unawareness with just 5 minutes waking to say,
what time is it?
I see, I reply that it's 4 p.m. Perhaps we could go out now and... We were asleep before I could finish. And of course, there's nothing I can do to make you wake up. Your life of lethargy quite frankly sickens me. I sense your discontent, but the impression that you're giving me is simply one of apathy, mixed with complete blasé indifference to the way you exploit and mishandle it. You flirt between the two excesses, the siestas of inertia paired with cloudburst raving, apex intoxication and the pills after unnamed pills, deriding the fragility of life with your not knowing where you'll wake up, not knowing if you'll wake up. There is no glamour in that danger. Once I was drawn to your mind for the ideas that you phrased in such a way I'd never heard. It felt transcendent, an entity unknown to me. You had the ability to craft iridescence until you'd wasted and wasted. Daylight passing in favor of life grasping. When I asked what it was warranted your slip from magic utterance to drunken mumbling obscenity, you said you only like to be the center of attention. You people pleaser, you cowing to peer pressure, party reputation on a pedestal, succumb to unexceptional. Still, I hope you'll see it all is far from fated. And though you're jaded in your makeup, life won't wait for you to wake up.